Hello everyone, myself Aradhya from Talent Sandalwood. Today top 10 news cinema. News 1,
Aamir
was disappointed when Lagan didn't win Oscar. On the occasion of number 20 year Super Lagan, Aamir Khan goes down memory lane and shares anecdotes on the movie, his life and career. News 2, : Jacqueline to move in with her beau soon. The actress is expected to make a few big changes to her life. News 3, SSR sister, I suffer from survivor's guilt. Tributes and remembrance posts flooded over social media on Monday from industry colleagues and friends as it marked the first death anniversary of Sushant Singh Rajput. News 4, Ajit's next film with H. Vinod will be wrapped up in 2 months. Ajit's next film with H. Vinod will be the fastest film of the star. Now, the latest buzz is that the film will be made in a quick time of within 2 months. News 5, Silambarasan's Manadu to release in October for Ayodhya Puja. Now, the latest buzz is that the makers are planning to release the film on October 14th for the Ayodhya Puja weekend, if the theaters are opened by then. News 6, Pushpa is going to be the biggest hit of Allu Arjun's career, says Uppena director Buchi Babu Sana. Buchi Babu said, I recently watched the first part of Pushpa. It's simply mind-blowing and I'm sure it's going to be the biggest hit in the career of everybody who's involved in the making of this film. News 7, actress Naira Shah was arrested by NCB for consuming drugs. The Narcotics Control Bureau, NCB, on Sunday arrested South actress Naira Shah and her friend Ashik Sajid Hussain following consumption of charas, cannabis, from a hotel in Juhu, Mumbai, an officer said. News 8, friends and family bid Sanchari Vijay adieu on his final journey. The actor's friends, family, colleagues, and loved ones to pay their respects. Many from the film industry, theatre, and literary circuit dropped by to pay homage. News 9, when Sanchari Vijay said he was happy he beat Aamir Khan and Mammootty for an award. News 10, when Aashika Ranganath got candid about the lessons she has learned in cinema. Thank you.